What should be done about the tens of thousands of children who are coming to the southern U.S. border?
The first thing we need to do is to secure the border. Seems like America and a lot of folks in the administration are focused on the symptoms rather than the cure, and I think we need to secure the border. I think we can do that in a variety of ways. Fencing, certainly in the appropriate places, aircraft in the air, drones, aviation assets, and where necessary, boots on the ground.
That, again, is a situation that could have been prevented. Why haven't we secured our border? If our border were secure, this crisis wouldn't be upon us. Now look at us. We are just asking, you know, the president asked for $4 billion to basically temporarily take care of the situation. But, you know, that doesn't necessarily put our interests first or the situation that these children find themselves in through no fault of their own. So when it comes to our immigration policy and our border security, we have to be sure that first we establish, you know, our national sovereignty and enforce our laws, secure the border so things like this can't happen again. And then we have to look at common sense targeted reforms that basically change the dynamic from what it is now, and that is we make it far too easy for people to stay here illegally and far too difficult for people to stay here legally.
Illegal immigrants are pouring across our border. We need to secure the border immediately. We can have no amnesty bill, and we need to come up with provisions to allow for asylum hearings to be given in a timely manner within 10 days or less, and we need to return any illegal immigrant who we're not going to grant asylum to.
Read more about where the candidates stand at WMUR.com.